All right, here's our 2004 GMC Sierra. It's a 2500. I believe it's a LB7.
There we go. Yeah, sometimes the cluster kind of dips out. Got 314.
Cold AC. We'll go ahead and kick the heater on and let that heat up. Trailer brake, that's functioning. Warmers. No power back here for this, but it is an aftermarket head unit. We got some headliner falling down.
Peter here.
Falls out sometimes. Get it up to about 65, 75. Running through some gears. Seat warmer is definitely working. It drives pretty straight. We'll get on a little flatter road up here, but this door makes a bit of noise through here. But overall, man, it drives pretty great. The steering wheel could use a little adjustment. There's a little play there, but, you know, no shaking, no bad pulling. I will get on the brakes here.
the AC, it's all cooled off as well. Get on the brakes kind of hard here. Yeah, no kind of, you know, brake shutter or anything like that, no warping.
Four low.